that the United States would give 100% of its bilateral debt for countries. Once he did this, other countries followed suit.
Of course, change is profound, it's most liberating, and but there's no turning back. And our open creative society stands to benefit more than any other if we understand and act on the realities of the world. We have to get the center of everybody in the world to be able to be part of it. We have to recognize that we cannot work our future without helping others.
Thank you.